think it's about time I made this video. Please stop making joke videos about the Tangiwai train disaster. I'm sorry if I mispronounced the name, but just please stop. It's rude, it's disrespectful, especially to the people who lost their lives or were victims or were somehow affected by the accident. 151 people died because of it, and it's disgusting to see these joke videos about this. Thank you.